Hey guys, hello Germany, hello USA, UK, Canada, Japan, Spain, Italy, Brazil, Mexico, France, Sweden, Australia, New Zealand, and others. Welcome back to my channel, and it's still with me, Alexa. For those of you that might be new here, basically this channel is where we do a lot of reaction videos together, and in this video, we're gonna be reacting to a song called Sails of Charon by Scorpions. So before we get started with the whole reaction, I also just wanted to give a little bit of an introduction as usual. Scorpions are a German rock band formed by Rudolf. Its musical style has ranged from hard rock, heavy metal, and also glam metal. During the mid-1970s, with John Roth as part of the lineup, the music of Scorpions was defined as hard rock. They have sold between 75 and 100 million records worldwide, and they have received awards such as 3 World Music Awards, a star on the Hollywood Rock Hall, and a presence in the permanent exhibition of the Rock and Roll Hall of Fame. Sails of Charon is a song from the Taken by Force album, released in 1977. A lot of you guys actually wanted me to react to this, so here it is, and I really hope you guys enjoy. Please also go ahead and check out the links in the descriptions, because it has a link to my PayPal and Patreon if you wanted to support me through there as well. It also has a link to my Teespring, so if you guys wanted to go and check out some official merch from this channel like hoodies, shirts, and others, you can go ahead and check out those links below. And I still can't believe that I actually reached 4K subscribers. I want to say thank you guys so much for making this happen. It really does mean a lot, and I couldn't have been here without you all. Thank you guys so much. That's it, and now it's Scorpions time. We'll be right back. Okay, so we just finished reacting to the whole video, and all I gotta say is just this right here is a total masterpiece. Groove and neoclassical. Mind-blowing metal right here. Finally, a lead singer who knows what to do with his arms. This is how you should open a rock song, guys. And this dress code needs to be reinstated. I'm still trying to decide what's the best part of this whole video. Was it John's solo, the platform shoes, or the facial expressions? And John Roth, one of the most underrated guitar players ever. John is an absolute master of the craft. Look at him, just hanging back, so humbly relaxed and eyes closed, while ripping out some of the most incredible, complex, and beautiful shredding ever done by a man. No big ego and nothing to prove, just at total peace. It is truly outstanding. He was one of the most underrated guitar wizards of all time. He never really got the credit due based on his skills when other lesser guitarists did. I bet the drummer was like, I think I'm gonna get a heart attack if I keep up this tempo. And then there's John being like, I think I'm gonna fall asleep if I keep up this tempo. If you didn't know this was by the Scorpions, you'd think it was Rainbow with Dio. Come on. 70 Scorpions are a major revelation for me. I love it, and you gotta agree with me here, because if you don't, I think we're gonna have a little bit of a problem, so let's fight. And I also gotta say thank you so much to everyone who actually recommended me this amazing song. It's definitely just going to be one of my favorite songs from now on. For those who don't actually like Scorpions, I seriously think there's something wrong with your life, and you should probably take a cup of coffee right now. And to be honest, I think that's it for this video. So before you guys click off this video, please don't forget to like, comment, share, and subscribe. Also, if there's any other requests that you want me to do, please just comment down below. I'll definitely try to do it, and also reply to the comments in the comment section as well. Considering we're still in this COVID pandemic, I also just wanted to remind you guys to always use your masks when you go outside, wash your hands regularly, and also stay 1 meter apart from each other, and I really hope it'll help get rid of the virus a lot quicker. That's all I gotta say, so see you Germany, see you USA, UK, Canada, Japan, Spain, Italy, Brazil, Mexico, France, Sweden, Australia, New Zealand, and others. This is how I said, music can unite us, guys. We're a family in both music and humanity. I really do just love you all, and it's still with me, Alexa.